Welcome back to my YouTube space, Miss Bundle of Joy. If you're new to my channel, my name is Shruti Vinayar, and welcome back to the Facial Friday series. It's been a long time I've shown you all some remedies. So today, I'm going to show you all a remedy which is 100% effective and going to brighten your skin instantly. So with further ado, let's see what is it. Let's see what are the ingredients that I've used in this remedy. So I've taken coffee powder. This is the filter coffee powder, not the instant one. Try using this because this face pack is going to be acting as a scrub also. And then potato. So what we're going to do is we're going to don't peel off the skin of the potato. We're going to use it as a whole. Chop the potato, put it in the blender. Do not add water. Extract the juice completely and add it to the ground coffee. So this is 1 tablespoon of coffee powder, and the rest I've told. Keep watching the video. How to use it? So always, whenever you apply a face pack, cleanse your face. That's the first rule. Once it's done, pat dry. And today we are going to apply coffee and potato juice. So mix the two well and apply it on your skin directly. And once it's applied, scrub for just 1 minute, okay? Very gently, don't be harsh on your skin. And leave it for about 15 to 20 minutes and then we can wash it off. So we are giving this window of 15 to 20 minutes so that the skin absorbs all the nutrients from the coffee and potato juice. Potato juice is an excellent remedy for fading off your blemishes, your dark spots. It will give you that instant radiant glow, and the coffee also does the same, but with an added bonus, it is an antioxidant. It will keep your skin ever youth. So why wait? Just go do it. Do try this face pack and let me know how it turned out for you. If you want a glowing and bright skin like this, then you surely try this face pack. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends and subscribe to Miss Bundle of Joy. Meet you all with another remedy soon. Until then, bye.